The United States Embassy has a new chargé d'affaires. Usha Pitts began a tour in the Bahamas on New Year's Day. In the past, she served at diplomatic posts in Russia, Cuba, Italy, Austria, Panama, and Brazil. She's also served in Washington, D.C. and New York City. During her most recent tour abroad, Ms. Pitts led the United States Consulate General in Recife, a seaside city in Brazil's growing northeast region. Ms. Pitts also worked in Rome and Vienna as a U.S. liaison to international organizations dealing with food security and atomic energy. She holds degrees from the University of Massachusetts, the George Washington University, and the Naval War College. She's looking forward to learning about the Bahamas and other island nations in the English-speaking Caribbean.